Hi guys, Gavin from Pornish View. I've just been called out to an indoor fibreglassing job. It's quite a nice farm, and it is a nice farm. He had tile all the way around, but the tile is actually discolouring his fish. So we're going to do a black fibreglass. We're going to store the fish in this tank here while the work is being done. He's got the vacuum shower, keep it running. So we're going to go for a 600 grain mat with a tissue coat on top and a black top coat. We've got a little GoPro set up, the full time lapse of how to do the fibreglassing.
Clients over the moon with the colours of his fish coming back.